be tired. And this is Waltz from Lublin. You'll see the ladies rest their head on the men's shoulder. But using it at the end, the men saved enough energy to do the Oberg. And the women in Poland were very supportive. Quite often, they usually held the man while he did all his trick steps. So it was important to have a really strong, stout woman. Couldn't be really skinny. So Polish men like strong women who could dance, and that's what they usually got. So we'll do a waltz and then an Oberg.
Walczyć lubelski.